All right, as mentioned in my previous video, I'm having difficulty with the whole chestal thing. And I want to just talk about my excessive use of walking sticks. I've entirely relied on walking sticks for both the pushing with the triceps, and then when the elbow got painful enough, I would do pulls, like pulling myself up for the biceps. And that was it. That was the majority of my exercise. And now I'm learning that that's too little of a range of exercise. It's not enough. And so I think that's what's contributing to my back. Like I think my back is getting bent forward because I'm sitting. Like right now, I'm just sitting hunched over this steering wheel, constantly in this fixed position. You know, and nothing with walking sticks. Cat, I need other exercises, and I was getting relief from Picnic Table Fitness, so I'm going back to that for sure. I have to find picnic tables, but I sewed another strap, a black one this time, out of an old seat belt, because I want to have more readily available, and I'm not too thrilled about my orange one, which I also made. I actually have two clips to make two more. I think I'd like to find some dark straps. But and now I got two Picnic Table Fitness straps. Let me say that when I lay on my back and I hold my 45, or just lay on my back, if I lay on my back and on my stool, for example, and just only put pressure on my upper back, laying on my back, like on my stool, I get dizzy. I get dizziness in my brain. And I know that's from my spine. I know that's a misalignment in my upper back. I know that's what's causing a lot of this problem. My lack of deep breathing. It's because the spine is bending. I'm constantly stretching it forward. So and I was trying to rely a lot on stick walking to correct my back, but it doesn't. It takes pressure off my back, but it doesn't fix it. It doesn't fix being in here. All right. I tried to stretch my back. I would hold my sticks out and try to lean forward and give a stretch, but that's not enough. I have to lean, I have to press my back, my upper back against a hard surface. And now when I'm doing that, and I think the relief will come doing it enough, but now doing it, I'm extra dizzy in the head. And it's kind of brief, but it's there. And I think that dizziness is a result of the shifting of my spinal column in the upper back, stretching it, stretching. I can't, doing this, rocking my shoulders back, it doesn't do anything. It may kind of feel good, but it doesn't do anything. I'm trying to also work the back of my neck more. I've neglected that. I did make a little strap thing, and I'm now keeping it on the side door because these are priorities. I'm tired of this deep breathing problem. So I keep my Picnic Table Fitness strap. I also have the black one in a bag for walking around, and then the head strap. I keep these readily available and in view, so I'm constantly thinking about that because those did bring relief in the past. I neglected it because I turned to walking sticks and tried to really push the boundaries of walking sticks and their limits. They do not fix upper back problems like what I have. So walking sticks are nice. It's nice to take the pressure off my upper back, because actually I do have fewer problems, but since I was neglecting other exercises that I was doing in the past, those new problems emerged, and they're coming out as breathing problems, kind of affecting the heart. And I want to open up the chest. I want to bend the upper spine back, open up the chest, and bring that relief. I don't think it's really diet related so much with this. I think it's a mechanical issue, because my diet really hasn't made any crazy changes. So I'm working on more of the mechanical part of it, getting back into just just working all these back muscles I've been neglecting, even the front lifts with 45, I lose kind of motivation to do that. But even that, I don't think is enough. I think I really got to put more focus on the upper back with the picnic table fitness. Not consider the sticks as the primary focus for fixing my back. That is no longer something to consider now.